Okay, after 3-4 hours of tilling, we've tilled, except for this area right here is not going to be tilled for my finger. Right here. We did the border all the way around. And then I wet that half of the garden and we put the plastic stretch on top of there. I'm going to wet all this part, take the plastic, unfold it going that way. When we get to the edges, what we're going to do is fold all the ends. The ends are going to be folded in so the white's showing all the way around. Then we're going to center it the best we can. And then after we get it centered like that, then, well, first we're going to pull the dirt back to the outer edge. And then after we get the plastic all the way out and fold it in, like you see on the very far end over there, it's, I don't know if I can see on this damn viewfinder right here. It's bright out here. You see how that white is up there on the end? Yeah. Jesus. So, and then pull the dirt to the outer edge toward the lawn, to the grass. Unfold the plastic and put dirt around there so it'll be about 6 to 8 inches on the outer edge of this plastic. On the outer edge here from the land in, about 6 to 8 inches all the way down, all the way around. It's 56 by 28 on the number 3 garden back here. So everything was fine until like the last half hour. My knees are giving out, my wife's back, her ankle, her knee. So we used that old one there too. That's a deep one. That was, it even started slowing down. It's an older one that we had. And it goes down about 12 to 18 inches. And then now it's starting to get to the point where it was just actually stopping the tines because, you know, it's an old tiller. So no reverse on it, just one direction only. So I had the money, like $800, I'd get another tiller, preferably a rear tines, and have forward and reverse. So now we're just gonna unroll the plastic here, going west. And then that will, like I said, get centered, and then we'll pull the dirt back and put the dirt on top after we unfold it. So, and that's how you till up a garden and put plastic on it. But you gotta wet it after you till it. You know, so all this is wet, nice and moist, and then you put your plastic on top of it, and that seals it. That's it.